Now, somebody squeeze your hand twice. I want you to find that nearest aisle. Bring them down here and take this front seat. If you want Christ, want to make some changes, you need a church home, I want you to come right now, man, woman, boy, girl. If you want Christ, need a church home, I see you coming. I see you coming. I see you coming. Hallelujah. Come on.
However, things turn. believe that. You can laugh right now. You can smile right now. Give him praise right there. Give him praise right there. Give him praise. Help me say that.
Hey, yes, Lord.
For anybody believe it.
Anybody believe it.
Anybody receive it.
Anybody receive it.
Hold your head up high.
Hold your head up high.
Hey, hey, that's my song. Y'all got to forgive me. I'm letting y'all go. We got to get to Sunday school, but that's my song. We got to go to Sunday school. Come on, diggers. Come on, diggers. Come on, diggers. Anybody believe it? Anybody receive it? Hold your head up. Put your trust in God. Hey. Say, things will work out for me. Touch us up. Things will.
Things will. Yes, they will.
He's working it out.
He's working it out.
He's working it out. He's working it out. He's working it out.
Yes, he is.
We got to go. We got to go. We got to go. We got to go. One more time. So when you go home this week, when you go to work tomorrow, when you pay your bills, when you go to the doctor, when you stand before the judge, say, it's already worked out. It's already worked out. It's already worked out. Anybody believe that? As long.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah. Look at you and say, put a smile on your face.
Smile.
Say, put a smile on your face.
Put a smile on your face.
And believe it's all right.
Yes, yes, yes.
Worked out.
Worked out.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, yeah. Yes, it is. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh my God. Already worked out. Hey, yes, God. My, 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 my.
Come on, we got to. We got to go. Y'all know y'all won't act like this in this service, y'all. Come on, we gotta go. Y'all don't act like this in this service. This is our service. Wanna get in and hit it and quit it. Get home. Let's get out of here. Y'all don't act like this in this service. Amen. Lord have mercy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Glory. But he's working it out.
Yes, he is.
For my good.
Yes, he is.
You got to get to Sunday school, but do me a favor. Shake your neighbor's hand. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
While you're trying. To figure it out.
To figure it out.
The good news. He's already. Do y'all believe it?
Yeah.
I got to go, but do y'all believe it?
Yeah.
Shout it out.
Yeah.
Shout it out.
Yeah.
Shout it out.
Yeah.
Shout it out. That's why he can laugh.
Oh, my. Hallelujah.
feel God shifting somebody's frown to a smile right now. I feel God shifting somebody's sorrow to joy right now. We got to go and take about 30 seconds. Give God a praise right now. If you know He's already worked it out. Thank you, we honor you, we bless you.
Yes, sir.
Now get the glory from our time of worship. Yeah. Let us see it as you see it. In the name of Jesus. And we give you glory because as long as you're in control, you're going to work it out for us. In Jesus' name. Come on, give God your best praise. Come on, we got to go and get this out. I'm over my time. Hallelujah. All right, if you want you to stand with us now. We're getting ready to leave, and we're praying for a few people today. We're praying for Sister Eleanor Hobbs. Her mother passed away, and won't you keep her in your prayers? Sister Eleanor Hobbs, her mother passed away, and we're going to be the Lord. Her name was Queenie Edwards, and it's a big prayer for her, Sister Hobbs. Amen, Sister Hobbs. I want you to get your best gift. We're going to give and we're going to have our benediction. Get your best gift in your hand. It is the first Sunday of this month. We want you to give toward Mission 2020. We had a report to give you on Mission 2020 today, but the inclement weather, we've had a power outage and messed it up. But it's going to be on the website today, later on today. We'll play it for you next week. Our first Sunday Mission 2020 report. We don't have it for this service due to the power outage, but we're going to have it for you next Sunday, but it'll be on the website later on today, but we'll play it for you next Sunday at this service. Amen. So continue to give as God has prospered you. Meet us here Wednesday for Bible study, and we're going to have our our church conference, not this Wednesday, but next Wednesday. Amen. Today is the 5th, right? Amen. So that's the 12th. Amen. May 12th. We have our first church conference of the year on Wednesday. Amen. No. What's today? The 5th? 5th. Amen. So it's going to be, that's the Wednesday, will be the 13th. May 13th. We have our first church conference of the year. Amen. No, it can't be the 13th. Today the 5th. 15th. I should listen to Ward in the first place. The 15th. Amen. May 15th, we have our first church conference, May 15th. Amen. That's what a wonderful date. Amen. May 15th. I preached my first sermon, public sermon, May 15th, 1988. So that's going to be my 25th preaching anniversary. Amen. So that's a good night to have a conference. Amen. I forgot about that. Amen. So May 15th, we're going to have our first church conference of the year. Bring your best gifts and meet us here Wednesday for Bible study, please, ma'am. Please, sir. Father, we love and we bless you. Now we ask that you receive our gifts. Sanctify every gift and giver. Let no one lack. Let no one have a need after giving these gifts, but multiply them and use them in your service in Jesus' name. Amen. Lastly, for those of you who want to go with us to Mega Fest, please sign up. Let us know. We have a flight option for those who want to fly and a bus option for those who want to ride the bus. I'll be preaching Friday morning, which is April 30th, in Dallas for August 30th. Amen. I'm sleeping. Amen. Rain. August 30th in Dallas. So those who want to go, we have information in Narthex. If you want to fly, we get a plane or a bus. Let us sign up in Narthex. For those who want to go with us to MegaFest, August 29th through 31st. That's the information in the lobby for those who want to go to pay on it. If you want to pay something on it each month. I want to take at least 100 brothers to go with me to August. At least 100 brothers, I want you to go with us, okay? Let's come on. Bring your best gifts now. Bring your best gifts.
Long as you're in control, I know. Yeah.
no brick there. Long have you been, you're in control. I know things will work out. The sun and the rain, heartache and pain. I know, no.
Meet us here Wednesday for Bible study, 12 noon and 7. Singles ministry, you're having Bible study Wednesday as well. Keeps the Eleanor Hobbs in your prayers. Father, we love and we bless you. We thank you for your anthropomorphic qualities. Thank you for not just being a transcendent God, but also an immanent God. Help us to see things through your lenses. Help us to stop crying over things that you're laughing about. Help us to stop laughing over things you're crying about. Help us to have your perspective. And we leave here thanking you for a doomed adversary, for the divine advice, and for the deliverance for those who will abide. We're leaving here getting some God insurance, because we know that we're in good hands with God state. Now keep protecting us and keep leading us every step of the way. We love you. We bless you. Give us a blessed week this week, and help us to laugh at every attack of the enemy, knowing that we have victory and power. And now may the Lord bless thee and keep thee and be gracious unto thee. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon thee. May he make his face to shine upon thee and may give thee peace. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, and amen. Have a great week. And remember, as long as he's in control, amen, it's going to work out for you. Have a great week. Have a great week. Have a great week.